Hello, Curselings. Curse Lord Nick here, and we are going to be continuing our playthrough of Elden Ring. And while I had taken some time off, I was actually thinking about potentially some spots we could go check out and do stuff. And you know what? I kind of want to go back over here, and I just want to start actually like exploring more of the areas because I felt like we just rode through, didn't really do much, you know, out here. So, and I did notice that there's an area over here we can go, and we never checked it out. So I figured like this will kind of be like exploration, and I was thinking maybe our, okay, well that's a very short exploration, but I was thinking maybe our goal can be to like gain a level, you know, each episode. So find some new areas, new things to do, and then basically, you know, use this time to level up and find more stuff. So, and see what we can see. Okay, so nothing back here. Make this at least, okay. Let's grab that crystal bud. Oh, there's something over there. Let's get our glenstone. I don't think that's the, I think that's just the one that gives us health back. Oh, he gave smithing stones. Alright, I'll take it. Alright. Might as well grab those. Kind of seeing what's out here. Yeah, I feel like we just haven't had really much of a chance to explore and check things out, and what better time than now, right? Maybe find some, you know, oh. Didn't even realize we rolled right over this wolf pack. Ooh, these ones are tougher. They take a couple of hits. Alright, heal up. Yeah, I think we're up to like where we need like 32,000 runes to get a level, so it's gonna be a little bit, you know, so. And we do have our game plan. But at least this way we know we'll be making progress. Oh, yep, let's see, look. There you go, there's a side of grace right there. Totally missed that one. Let's go ahead and grab that. Alright. Then I'm not gonna go in. Oh, actually, we probably haven't even explored in here. This definitely looks like there could be something. A little village or something. They're just rocks. I didn't know if that was gonna kill us or if we were gonna survive, and it killed us. At least it's pretty easy to get back to, and there was something right under those rocks though that I want to check out. So let's go get our runes back. I believe they're like right here. Oh, it's just one of those plants. I don't want to mess with those things. This thing's gonna be brutal. There are runes. Are they up on the rock? Oh, yeah, they are. Nope. Okay. Let's try this again. There we go. Gotta get in that little crevice right there. How the heck did I get up there last time? Nope, we're gonna die. Oh, it took some damage. Oh boy. I don't even know, did we have like 600 runes or something like that? I don't think it was anything like... It was anything like crazy. I was like 1400, alright. I mean, that's a good chunk. Nope. Alright. Alright. We'll just stop messing around with that. Wasting time trying stuff there. I just got protecting something. Have that cure poison. Go ahead and do that. Okay. Bunch of crystals. Okay, I guess there's not really anything in this area. Other than like we can get those fireflies that are there, I believe. So let's go back over to where we came down and go the other way. So let's get past the rocks. Go back up. We'll go ahead and reset, get the aggro, anything we've aggroed. Alright, let's go this way. See, I have a marker, but. Don't know why that was out there. Let's skip these guys. And let's just go check all this out. And we're just looking for, you know, tombs. Love to be able to upgrade our stuff more. How strong are these guys? Not too bad. 100 points. It's decent, you know. This guy. Okay, take that lead out. Ooh, something over there. Oh, look at that guy. That's cool. Alright, I guess we. First, let's go look over. Oh, wait, is this a fort? Huh. minute. We have this one? Oh, we do. Okay. Oh, those are slugs. All right, those are fire dudes. All right, we're gonna go in there. But first, I just wanna kinda see if there's anything else around here. I don't know if we ever rode through here or not. But yeah, they're pretty. No, we didn't, because look, there's an item right there. What's that one? Hang on, before we make sure we don't have a. Flame cleanse me. Wait, there it is. Alleviates buildup and cures poison and scarlet rot. Oh, okay. That's cool. So if I didn't have that one for cure poison, that could be the trick. Oh, something else back here. Smoldering butterfly. This guy's got something. Smoldering butterfly. Okay. A lot of smoldering butterflies. Awesome. Alright, we got the fire slugs. What's this down here? Is that where we just were? Yeah, I think so. The way we can go. We're gonna come back for sure. Did we go to this shack? See, I'm like, man, there's like so many things. Ooh, there's a knight right there. Yeah, I think so. Okay, we did. We got that. You know what? Let's go ahead and rest and recharge. Alright. Who's this guy? Ah, smithing stone. Alright, so yeah, see, it's like there's so many things to like look for and check. But let's see how you like that. And that. Can I summon? Oh boy. Oh boy. Ow. Ah, dang. Okay, this guy's tough. And I can't summon. That sucks. Maybe I should just stick to pebbles. Can hit him a couple more times, run away. Hit him a couple times, run away. Just play it safe. Oh, well, I guess it's a good thing we got that. Yeah, we're right here. This guy's a tougher than normal kind of dude. Let's see. Yeah, I guess we can open up with a salvo. Let's see if we can hit him with a puzzle break assist. Oh, got him. Haha. Ooh, he dropped some stuff. Ooh, Dragon Call Prayer Book. Very cool. Alright, you know what? We know skillies are gonna be in here. Looks like we already got that. Anything over here? Where are you jumping? Yeah, I probably would end up falling and killing myself on that one. What's this? Oh yeah, I forgot we saw this thing. How much we get for that? Oh, 47, that's not bad. Skeletal banded ashes. Very nice. Alright, let's go find out. See if we can do some item collecting. See what's hidden around here. If anything. Crazy how much stuff is just in that little bit of a little bit of area, you know? Oh wait, okay. Trina's lily, okay. Still don't know what we need a lot of this stuff for. Check that, yeah. Okay. Let's go over here. Try and look at our map and see what we checked and not checked, you know? Alright, some doggos. Anything up here? Behold the valley. I guess go see if there's anything over here. Still looking for like some new catacombs or something. Something we can go into. Nope, nothing there. Alright, I'm thinking, yeah, let's just keep kind of going this way. We're just gonna skip the doggos. I think we're gonna head up here. Try and like see our positioning. Okay, so yeah, we wanna kinda go away from the towers at the moment now. I feel like there's so many of these wolves that like there should be like a giant wolf boss right up here. Okay. Okay, that's a America steak. So in case we had lost, we could have spawned right there. Another one of these things. I think that one just heals or refills the health one. Giant crab. Yeah, and try and see what we see over here. Thought maybe there might be something. Didn't seem like it. Oh, wait. Could be something over there. Something up here. Yep. Beast blood. Now I see this statue. How we activated it? I don't think so. Maybe we have? Oh yeah, I think we did. Okay, so we've done that. Purified ruins. Now is that where the dog, or the turtle guy is? Oh, wait. Have we been over here? I don't think so. Oh crap. Oh, okay, you got him. Get him. Stab him in the face. Or not. Come on, drink it, dude. Alright, what next? Sure, so far some gold rooms. Try night. Oh, you know, where did we see? Oh, darn. We went and took on that fort, and then there was that giant, and we didn't go back there. What was it down here? Canyon City Hall. What was over here? What was that? Not crud. Okay, we're gonna have to ride back because I don't remember. Did we come down? Which way did we come down? We were headed over here. Really need a set of grace. Okay, it's Stick America. Okay. Yep, I'm not doing that. Gonna ride out of here. Run. Yeesh, how could they hit me for that shit though? Okay. Not doing that. Okay, we gotta go back this way. There was it was the fort that we had looked at. Okay, don't get me. They got me. Actually, we gotta heal real quick. Okay. Let's see. Was it over here? Okay, it's not that one. Okay, I think it's back this way. Ah, man, I can't believe I got all turned around like that. I think it's on the other side of this. Might be across the... Oh, you know what? It's probably back across. I think we got too eager and we went across and we should have stayed over here. So let's head back. And I think I got it. I think I know where it's at. You know what though? Let's go ahead and rest. Because I'm getting beat up here. Okay. And then... we just gotta find that bridge back across. Let's see where it was. Is it here? Okay. Is it looking right? Okay, so think it was down this way. Because we came up and I was like, oh, we gotta go back down there. And I think we have this one. Let's see. I'll know right away because it won't. Okay, yeah, we got that one. Okay, down here. Yep, there he is. Okay, let's go fight this guy. This will be our, oh boy. Alright, come on, man. Let me bring him in. Okay, so we need faster spells. That's for sure. I was like, I knew as soon as he swung, I was like, oh, we're dead. Okay. Which way was it again? Oh yeah, we gotta go back across. Alright, here we go. Let's go back and get our runes. Turtle. I almost feel like we should get up close on him, but not 100% sure. Yeah, see. I'm gonna hammer away at his ankle. Try to drop him. See if we just kind of got him. All right, let's see if there's anything around here. Doesn't look like it. And I guess we'll go ride the lift. I wonder where this one's gonna take us. Another part of the underground? Well, I'm guessing it's under, gotta be the underground, but. Because there's still, I know there's still areas we have not got to in there yet. Like, I swear there's like a little castle in there that we should be able to get into. Ooh. Ansel River. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and, let's get this real quick. Say we save right here, and then we'll begin our next episode and explore this little... this new little area that we've just discovered. Let's just take a quick peek, see if anything's back here. Nope. Okay, so with that, I'm gonna say, as always, thank you for watching. You guys know what to do, and I'll see you in the next episode.